often lie awake and wonder about the things that I might like. If money were not an issue, if space were not an object, how much my life might change, and how much might stay the same if I were suddenly freed from the common burdens of my age. Maybe I would like a fast car, to take a road trip from here to Alaska, or a holiday in Spinetia, a postcard to say guess where I am, a new suit cut properly to fit, not from TK Maxx, and a new set of diamond tipped drill bits to penetrate ceramic and glass, a giant billboard to advertise my fourth poetry collection, a lawnmower that runs on sunshine and critical appreciation, and a big American fridge.
Yeah.
A big American fridge. The kind of fridge a cat could get lost in. A big American fridge. They say you can't take it with you when you go. Well, what do they know? They say money can't buy you happiness, but money can buy you marshmallows, and money can buy you more money. And money can buy you more time, and yours can buy all of mine. Dollars in my dime.
I'd like a memorial stone
when I succumb to cirrhosis or gallstones. And then you can leave me all alone in a field with a view of another. And maybe there'll be one little river to wash away my bladder and my liver. And maybe even one little bridge over my big American fridge.